follow people's expectations, but he doesn't belong to college.